Where's Henry? Tell us that.
You want the story on that, why he melted? You want to get people?
Move people around.
You know who Newt Rockne was?
Who?
Newt Rockne?
No.
Coach at Notre Dame?
Oh, okay.
He was killed in a crash of a Fokker. And the reason it crashed was it had a wooden wing spar. And the spar got dry rot, which they couldn't tell. And so that killed Fokker. But Henry was looking at building his own airline. So he invited Fokker, who was Swedish or something, to build in Germany, pretty much his Fokker to here in Michigan, to supposedly demonstrate. So Fokker brought the airplane in, put it in Henry's hangar, Dearborn. And Fokker says, let's talk about it. Henry says, nah, let's not talk about it. Let's go.
Thank you.
Fort. Yeah, it's a small world. It's amazing. Well, but I went into it. But I was pitching for 30 years. I said it was about 45 years ago. And,
thank you.
This is, this morning stuff.